It be raining out there. Of course, it's monsoon season here in southern Nevada, so it's been raining out there for like, I don't know, 2-3 weeks straight. Not straight either. I mean, when we get rain, it's usually for about half an hour at a time and then it stops. Generally, we just have like a lot of humidity and moisture, which would be fine, I suppose, if it wasn't, you know, 100 degrees out. I don't think it got higher than 85 degrees Fahrenheit today. Maybe. I didn't really check. It doesn't feel like it. Right now, it's like 77 or something. It's pretty nice. There was a rainbow. I didn't get any pictures or video of that. Sorry. There was a weird, cool golden glow to the sunset. I think the sun's pretty much down now. The rain's still kind of coming down a little bit. And that's what's happening here. There's your weather report for Monday. Sorry, I know I didn't post a Friday video blog. This weekend was just for schnicky. I made up that word. It was for schnickety. Basically, had people staying with us, had parents in town. I had a lot of projects going on, and I am a little behind with some work stuff, so I've been working all sorts of crazy hours. And when I say crazy hours, I mean like I was up until about 12:30 a.m. last night working. Went to sleep for a few hours, woke up at about 2:30 in the morning, and started working again. Worked pretty much all day until about 2, took a nap, and then started again. I just got back from doing an interview for a story for Vegas 7 that I need to also crank on. That's what's happening right now. You can see behind me, we're inside my new home office. There's boxes everywhere, mainly because we really didn't want to fill up the rest of the house with boxes. And this was a good kind of staging area for some of the stuff. A lot of this is just stuff that we need to go through before getting rid of it or putting it in storage. We, as I've talked about before, relocated from a fairly large house to a pretty small temporary rental. It's a cute enough house. And this office, as you can see, goes back pretty far. It's pretty big. It's actually 15 feet long, but only 9 feet wide. So it's a little awkward. We don't really have places to put things. Bookshelves are overflowing. Which I guess is a good thing if you're into books. So if anyone needs to borrow a book, the PJ Library is open for business. Please feel free. And yeah, so still dealing with that, but I think we got the living areas cleared out enough to where we can at least live in them. Even though we don't really have a couch right now, we just have a tiny little love seat because we sold all of our furniture, like almost all of it, and where we ordered a new couch, but it's going to take like 2 months to get here. Don't ask. You don't want to know about this couch. You don't want to know about the couch. Let me just say that. But it's a cool couch, and it'll be here. And once everything's all settled, maybe I'll give you a tour. But I'm mainly working on putting together the new real office. When I say real office, I mean the one that I pay rent for outside the house. This is just going to have to work for now. And yeah. So that's what's going on. So that's why I didn't check in on Friday. And that's why I'm checking in right now, because I have like 3 minutes in between getting home from this interview and I guess probably having something to eat really quick before diving into the project I can't talk about because of my NDA that I signed. But suffice it to say, it's something that's sucking up a lot of my time. As it should be, because that's what work does. It sucks up your time and they pay you for it, right? So anyway, I gotta go do all that stuff, but I wanted to pop in really quick, let you know I'm alive. For those of you who, I guess, are only following me on YouTube, which is not possible. So, yeah, not very exciting, sorry. I probably look like pretty ragged from the rain and stuff, but I'm wearing not a t-shirt today, which is pretty great, because I'm really sick of wearing just t-shirts, and the weather's finally starting to cool off a little bit, just enough so that I can maybe dress like a decent person and not like a 15-year-old kid. There you go. There you have it. That's the news that was.